Good morning, everybody. It's time for Fun Fact Friday. I might get interrupted. I stopped to grab breakfast for my team. So if I have to pause for just a second, I apologize. But just wanted to hop on and kind of have a follow-up from last night. I know a lot of people are asking, where are rates right now? Where are they headed? So I guess what I would say is, the 3 weeks leading up to what we call the most recent refi boom, rates got down into the high twos and low threes, right? Just to kind of put it where we were and where we were headed. So, and now, and when I say high twos, I'm talking about a 15-year or something like that. But with a little bit of a discount, I think breakfast is coming. Hold on just a second. I'm going to have to push pause. Thank you. All right. Sorry about that, guys. I normally don't interrupt my my Fun Fact Friday with breakfast, but there you go. Okay. So as far as where rates were, where they were headed, I would say low threes, right, is where we were on 30-year fixed. And in the last week and a half, last two weeks, we have gone back to where we were 2 months ago. So rates are, you know, closer to low fours to high fours yesterday where they ended. Now, markets just opened up. Things are a little crazy right now. So, but what I mean to say is we will have a day where rates get back into the low to mid threes, and within 30 minutes, they've popped up to 4 1/8, then they drop back down to 3.75, then they push back up to 4.5. So things are moving so fast on interest rates. It is, be patient with your lenders, be patient with us, because things are moving so fast, we can't keep up. So if we quote something yesterday, this morning, 15 minutes ago, it's probably changed. And just know that things are changing so swiftly, so quickly, that we're doing the best that we can to keep up, and we're trying to do the best job possible for you. So we love you guys and appreciate being our customers and, you know, trusting in us to navigate these waters for you. And I can tell you that most of us professionals out there are really doing the best job that we can to try to help navigate these waters, educate everyone with what's going on, and to help you the best way possible that we can. So we really appreciate all of you. Good morning, Mary. Thank you so much. That was so sweet. You guys have a wonderful day. If you have any questions at all about interest rates, what's going on in the market, don't hesitate to reach out. Give me a shout. But like I said, they're fluctuating and vacillating so quickly from low threes to high fours in, you know, a matter of minutes sometimes. So please be patient, and just know that we're trying to navigate these waters as best as possible. Hope you guys have a fantastic and fabulous Friday. Stay safe, stay dry. Don't be out there in this wonderful rain, and hope you guys have a fantastic Friday and weekend, and you guys have a great day. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.